You did that to Marinette?
Just like Chloe said, when you like a girl, you get on one knee, compliment her, and give her jewelry. Except that time it wasn't for real. It was just a practical joke. Chloe's the prettiest girl in the world and the funniest, too.
How could you say that in front of me and do such awful things to Marinette? Your behavior is cruel and unacceptable.
Come on, loosen up, you guys. It's like you can't even speak your mind these days.
That doesn't give you permission to hurt other people.
Whatever. I'm the way I am, and I'm fine that way. It's not my fault you guys have no sense of humor.
Kim's gone way too far. Black, claws out! Can't you pick on someone your own size? You have no shame at all!
Cat Noir, calm down. We just need to destroy the akumatized object. You're gonna hurt them!
He deserves it! We'll see if you're still laughing after I've wiped that smile from your face with my Cataclysm!
No! What's happening to you? No!
I don't know about you, but I'm having a ball!
Sorry you have to bounce so soon!